So recently I had a question from someone on my YouTube channel that wanted to know why their urine is smelling like burnt popcorn. So let's just briefly talk about what that is. That is a condition where you're making a lot of ketones. Now, you're not making so many that you're in ketoacidosis, but you're making a good amount and it's concentrated. And this usually happens after you're doing fasting. I would say about between 16 to 18 to 20 hours. Especially when you wake up in the morning, when your urine is more concentrated, your urine could smell like popcorn. Now, this is not a bad thing. It just means that you're in some pretty hardcore ketosis, okay? So that means it's working, and you can even check your urine or your blood, and you'll notice that. Now, there's a couple things you can do to modify that. You can adjust your protein downward a little bit. Sometimes when you're consuming too much protein, you're going to notice a stronger smell, but usually if you're gonna do too much protein, it's gonna smell more like ammonia. Now, ammonia could also be a UTI, but most of the time, you just need to adjust the amount of protein, bring it down a little bit, and that goes away. The other thing you can do is just adjust your fluids, consume more fluid to help dilute that concentration. If you want to see my other video related to the urine and how to identify certain problems based on the color of your urine, I put it up right here. Check it out.